All right, so I'm supposed to be shooting a video about NahomeCon today. Clay's coming over. We're gonna do the usual setup of this in the background, camera over there, talk about it. But honestly, I'm tired of this place. I'm tired of doing this setup and always talking to you guys from here. So instead of doing this, I'm gonna take the camera and we're gonna go pick Clay up. And instead of shooting it in here, we're gonna go run some errands, get some food, and I'm gonna explain NahomeCon and what's happening with NahomeCon this year. So stick around. All right, for those of you who don't wanna watch a whole video, while I'm at this red light, TLDR, NahomeCon, April 30th, there's a CTF, $5,000 in cash prizes. If you wanna know more about the conference itself, stick around. I'm gonna explain what NahomeCon is, how we created it, who are the hosts, who are the speakers, and some of our sponsors. But also, if you stick around somewhere here, you're gonna see some vouchers coming up. I'm gonna rotate them, I think. I'm gonna try and rotate them throughout the next few days. And I'm gonna give away some Pentester Lab. 1 month, some 3 months, and some 6 months. They're one of our sponsors, and we get to have some fun with some of their giveaways. So stick around. I'm gonna go pull up, get Clay, and then we'll dive right into what NahomeCon is.
Sorry, would you like to get in?
Yee. Where are we going? What are we filming again?
We're gonna run errands and talk about NahomeCon this year.
Okay. Are you speaking?
I am not speaking.
Why are you not speaking?
NahomeCon is not about me. I know that when I came up with the idea of creating NahomeCon, I didn't have a name. And as the joke has been running, there's a lot of like Naham drunk, there's Naham fit right now, there's Naham sick, there's a bunch of other ones. NahomeCon is another one that we came up with. I didn't have a name, but it felt really about me more than anything else when I first started because of the name. I want to make it so people feel like they're a part of something that's not just me. So that's why, oh crap,
accident.
That's why Stoke is hosting this year. I'll be there myself. I'm going to be producing, coming in and out of the show, but Stoke's going to be hosting it. But now that we're talking about this, I want to tell you what NahomeCon is and how it started. So originally NahomeCon was in the peak of the pandemic. I don't remember when it was, but I think the pandemic had just happened. Everything was just shut down. Nobody could go to any conferences. This is in 2020. And I wanted to go to a conference and I couldn't. And being the con rat that I have, I call myself a conference rat because I go to almost every conference I could get my hands on. I wanted to put something together that I enjoy. So there's a reason why we don't have a call for papers. This allows us to select speakers and people that I think have done some cool research, that have contributed to the community, that people want to hear from. There's a reason why you see the names like Jason Haddix, Zishano, Shubs, continuously coming to this conference. It's because they're contributing to the community and have some really good research to show. So I put NahomeCon together. The first year we did it with Stoke and the Cyber Mentor. Big shout outs to Heath, he was a big part of it. And Heath connected me to John Hammond, which he's the person that does all the CTFs with all my conferences. We'll talk about that in a little bit. But yeah, I wanted to create something that I would enjoy and I would want to attend. If you go to a conference, if you've been to any of them, B-Side's a good example, all the AppSec Cali and AppSec Global, AppSec EU, those are all great conferences. But they're very broad. It's not just offensive security, it's defense, defensive security, offensive hacking, all these different things, right? With bug bounty hunting and offensive security in specific, I want to make something that I would learn something from, and I also could produce content that other people that are like me could enjoy and feel like a part. So I want to be more niche in one subject versus be broad on a bunch of different topics that you see at regular conferences.
I think that was a pretty good explanation.
Did I get it across why it's like more like community?
It's not about, and that was actually good because it's not about NahomeSec. It's about the community.
Okay, so this year, NahomeCon 2022, it's on a Saturday. Last year we did it on a Sunday. People said, hey, we have to stay up late, we have work the next day. This time is on Saturday, no excuses, be there. Stoke is hosting, I mentioned it earlier. If you're not familiar with Stoke, he's an amazing bug bounty hunter, content creator. You can check him out on youtube.com/StokeFrederick. I'll put him somewhere here on the screen. It'll be in the description too, you can go follow him. But he's hosting, he'll be in between talks. He's not speaking himself, but he'll be in between talks, helping, introducing hosts, answering questions and whatnot. Second person is John Hammond. You guys are all familiar with John Hammond, I hope by now. He has hosted all of our CTFs. He'll be hosting this year's CTF, which is a little bit different. Last year's CTF, if you wanted to look, we did $1,000 in prices. This year, we're doing $5,000. There's gonna be some vouchers, hopefully, more stuff to give away to everybody participating. There's also prizes for people who are not in the top three. We've put some money aside for it. Go to the CTF site at ctf.nahomcon.com. Check it out. It starts on the 28th. So if you want to participate, on the 28th is when we start. And on the 30th, the day of the actual CTF, we're going to close out the registration, close out everything, announce the winners live, and send out the prizes. All right, so now that we're fed, I can talk about the bigger portion of the conference. I don't know if I mentioned, we're gonna be doing some workshops. If you wanna learn about the workshops, hopefully we have an Android, we have some native apps, a few more, they'll be all on the website, go to our website, check it out. But the speakers is what I wanna talk about and our sponsors. So first of all, everyone asks, what is NahomCon, how does it happen, is it free? Yes, 100% it's free. This is why we have sponsors. A big thank you to some of our sponsors like Hack the Box, Hacker One, Bug Crowd, Project Circuit Baker, I think is what they're called by Intel. The Yahoo Paranoids are sponsoring. Google Android is sponsoring. Integrity is another sponsor. There's a ton of people. If I forgot the name of a sponsor, please forgive me. There's a lot of you. As I mentioned, Pentaslab is a big one we're doing a giveaway with. Go to our website, check them out. But yeah, the sponsors are the people that make this happen. So we host it on Twitch. If you want to watch it, it's 100% free. All you have to do is go to twitch.tv/nahomsec. If you watch my live recon show, it's the same channel. But if you don't, then go like and subscribe. You don't have to really subscribe, but I'll take it. Use your Prime. So how does it work? You go there. We're going to start at 9 a.m. sharp. There's going to be, I think, about 12 speakers, if I'm not wrong. I'm going to actually pull over, and I want to make sure I give a shout out to all the speakers, because if it wasn't for the speakers and our sponsors, this conference wouldn't be possible. And I swear I'm pulling over so I can read this off really quickly. So first and foremost, Jason Haddix, he's gonna be doing a keynote this year, which is a huge one. Also, everything I say is on the NahomCon website. Just gotta go on here and look at it. It's a beautiful website. Everybody else that I talk about, it's not in a particular order. The schedule is gonna be on the website. So if you wanna know who's speaking when, go to the website right here, this beautiful website that we have. You can see all the stuff that we have on here. Stoke's beautiful face. Look at this handsome guy. Zishan is gonna be there. Shobs, aka infosec_AU. Excuse me, sir. Sam ZLZ, he's gonna be there. Dylan, if you know Truffle Hog, they're also a sponsor, by the way, and he's contributing to the CTF. We have a CTF level with him, which is gorgeous, and it's very fun. He's gonna be there talking some about some stuff. Codengo, I think you're well familiar with him. He's gonna be there. Farah, you guys asked for Farah again. She will be there. Hack Luke, most people know Hack Luke. He'll be there. Bushra from HackerOne, she's a solutions architect at HackerOne. She's gonna talk about some WSM stuff. Sean from AssetNode with one of his coworkers. I don't remember the name, unfortunately. They'll be speaking together. We have Adrian from Immunify, who's also another sponsor of us. They're gonna talk about some smart contract hacking. And of course, Greg, content creator behind the, I think it's called the Bug Bounty Explain YouTube channel. He'll also be doing a talk there as well. Last but not least, if you haven't seen NahomCon in the past, this organization, WESIS, Women in Cybersecurity, they've always been our beneficiary for NahomCon. A portion of our proceeds go to them. We're going to be selling t-shirts and hoodies and that kind of stuff. Hopefully, it's all gonna go to them as well. A big portion of it, I think last year we gave them 80% of all their proceeds. And if you want to get involved, if you want to donate, please go to their website. If you go right here and click on it, it should take you to their website and you can sponsor some of their initiations. You can sponsor some of the initiatives, but also if you go to their main website right here, if you click on donate, it will take you directly to their website and you can directly donate to them. It's a tax write-off, it's going to a good cause, you're helping people, and they will put that money into a good use. Okay, that was the entire thing. Like I said, I was tired of this whole setup. I wanted something different for once. Let me know in the comments if you like this format better. I may do more videos like this, I don't know just yet. But yes, April 30th on twitch.tv/nahomsec. Everyone's gonna be there. Me, Stoke, John Hammond and team, Jason Haddix, Zishano, Farah, ZLZ, you name it. Everyone's gonna be there. Come hang out with us. And I cannot wait to show you what NahomCon looks like this year. I'll see you all there. Peace. All right, we're shooting cons. I'm gonna give you a call in an hour or so.
Perfect.
Yeah, him and I are running around doing content and shit.
Perfect. Hey, give me a buzz. I'm just working on that.
You wanna do a little racy race?
Oh, not in this thing. Oh, you gotta see me. I'm Jet Bro. I might crash.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I saw, dude. Holy. Are you okay? I don't think we can use that in the vlog.
No, we can't.